Is there my reflection in the mirror? Oh, why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you. It's nose egos, fake shows like whoa. Just go and leave me alone. Real talk, real life, good luck, good night with a smile. That's my home. Don't lose you.
Showdown. Thank you, Misha B. So, Kitty and Misha B have done everything they can. Only one of them can return to sing again next week. One of them will be leaving the competition tonight. That decision, as always, in the hands of Louis, Talisa, Kelly and Gary. I'll ask each of them who they want to send home tonight. In the event of a tie, we go to deadlock and revert to the public vote. Judges, it's time for the final result, and as always, I need a decision. Louis. Coming to you first, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Two incredible emotional performances from two amazing girl singers. Girls, you absolutely killed it there. Dermot, I am Kitty's mentor, so I'm obviously going to say it, Kitty. So I have to send Misha B home.
Thank you, Louis. Talisa, coming to you next, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
I think that both of you girls are amazingly talented. I think that was one of the most dramatic showdowns ever, just because it literally you were both on par with each other with two different styles. But I want to see the person next week who I feel that I can relate to as a musician and whose album I would buy if it got released in the shops. So the person that I'm unfortunately sending home is Kitty.
Thank you. One apiece. Kelly, coming to you next, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
I think that it's really obvious. I really believe in this young lady, and I want everyone else to vote for her. She needs everybody's vote. I think that Misha is wonderful, and I think that you are a great talent, Kitty, but I really, really see a bright future for you, Misha. I really believe in you, and I'm going to stick behind you, so I'm going to have to send Kitty home.
Okay, Gary, it all comes down to you. If you opt to send Kitty home right now, she goes home right now. If you opt to send Misha B home, then we go to deadlock. So, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Can I just say first, what an amazing sing-off that was tonight. Really incredible. And it's really strange because if you were to ask me two people who want this the most, it would actually be Misha and Kitty. The drive in you both is incredible. Kitty, I've always been a huge fan of yours, and the connection between you and the audience, it just doesn't seem to be there. And it's got to be the likability factor because you sing and perform amazingly well. Misha, the weird thing is with you, if we were to take every act here into a record label right now, you would be signed the first.
Gotta push you,
Gary. Really would.
Have to push you.
And so I've made a decision.
Tonight.
The act I'm sending home is Kitty.
Thank you very much. Congratulations, please, all right? Those are the others. Kitty.